Hello and welcome to my channel, Hardware.ai. Last year I wrote an article about building and installing ROS Melodic on new, at that time, Raspberry Pi 4 with Debian Booster OS. The article has received a lot of attention, both on Instructables and on Hexter.io. I'm very glad that I helped so many people to successfully install ROS on Raspberry Pi. In the accompanying video, I also briefly demonstrated getting depth image from Kinect 360. Later, numerous people have contacted me on LinkedIn and asked me how did I manage to use Kinect with Raspberry Pi. I was kind of surprised at the question, since the process of getting Kinect ready at the time took me about 3-4 hours and didn't seem extremely complicated. I shared my bash history files with all the people inquiring me about the issue, and in April finally found the time to write an article on how to install Kinect drivers and perform RGB-D slam with RTAB map ROS. Week of sleepless nights after starting writing the article, I now understand why so many people asked me this question. In the article, I am briefly explaining what approaches did work and which didn't. Then I talk about how to install Kinect drivers for use with ROS Melodic, and finally how to set up your machine for RGB-D slam with RTAB map ROS. This video is meant as a shortened version of the article, plus it also has a video demonstration of the final result. So here are a few bullet points. It is a long process with many things that are needed to be compiled. The reason for that is that some packages are not available from aptitude.get repository. And even those that are available, like libfreenect or PCL library, need to be compiled from source regardless. There is an issue that I could only resolve using somewhat hacky but stable approach, the issue of getting information from multiple Kinect streams simultaneously, which is necessary for RTAB map to work. In the end, I was successful in making it to work, both on Raspberry Pi 4 1GB and 2GB versions. It works reasonably well, although if the movement is too sudden, it will lose the odometry, so go slower. Here is a quick demonstration of mapping in our office. Good luck and happy mapping! These days, apart from work-related stuff, I'm mostly busy with working on aXeleRate, my Keras-based framework for AI on the edge. Feel free to have a look and try out the examples in Colab notebook. feedback and contributions are very much welcome. Until the next time.